with my points is what I'm saying.
Chatter, are you done chattering?
Sorry.
You too? Class is in session.
Oh, sorry.
It's time to cut it out. And sorry, kids, but summer is nearly over, and with a lot of you heading back to school this week, we have decided to exercise our minds with some back-to-school brain busters. Who's ready?
I'm ready.
Very ready.
We've got our desks, courtesy of Carmel Middle School. Thank you, who is letting us borrow them. And we've enlisted our producer, Liz, who actually used to be a teacher to quiz us every day.
That's right. And happy Tuesday, class.
Happy Tuesday, Miss Liz.
Back at it again. Back at it again. And we're learning more today. And today we are moving on to second grade.
Well, because we did so good with the first grade ones. Did we pass that level?
Sure. You know what? A for effort. Okay. A for effort. So today's question comes from Danielle Fix from Bricker Elementary. And she wants to know, what is something that never changes in an experiment? Is it the variable, the constant, speed, or force?
I got this one.
I think I do too. My pen's running out of ink.
I like this teacher.
This is,
a trick question.
Well, let me just not say anything. And then we have Lauren who's drawing, which is why the first day of school we talk about whiteboard etiquette.
Okay. I was just making it nice and bold.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Oh, right.
I wrote the whole word
Matthew,
out.
Are you cheating?
No, I had it already.
He always was looking on my paper yesterday. That's why you got the last one wrong.
So very good. Jeez. Everyone. Oh, go ahead.
Oh.
All right. Very good. Everyone got it correct.
Yeah.
Right.
There is constant.
Starting
which
off,
makes sense, right? Constant.
Yes.
Should be constant.
I got a point.
Yes.
Very good. So right. We will be back next hour with another question from second grade. Hopefully we continue to learn and do well.
And we are keeping track of the score.
We are, yes.
Mm-hmm. And here is the update. Lauren got 1 point.
She's all right.
Nice job, Lauren.
I know, thank you. I'm on the board.
You got a point yesterday too?
I did, right at the end. I know, after my first effort, it didn't seem like I was going anywhere, but I did make progress. So.
Mm. Okay. There you go, and progress is important.
Mm-hmm. All right, well, we're getting serious. Now you get to class because you've got to go teach a class
Well,
on the weather.
Mm-hmm. It's weather time, ladies and gentlemen. Let's step into my laboratory of